Hi, I'm Lily Collins.
And I'm Ashley Park.
And we are here with Pop Sugar
to play French or Twist.
French kiss.
I mean, I feel like they French kiss everywhere.
I don't know. I feel like the term French kiss was made by like Americans or something.
Because the French use a lot of tongue.
So I think maybe a twist.
Yeah! Wait, really?
That was correct.
Like a baguette?
Like a croissant?
Is French bread a thing? Like,
well, that's what I'm saying. I feel like French, they just see it as bread.
Yeah, I feel like it's like a twist. What is French bread? Oh. Baguette is French. Okay. Is French bread like whole wheat bread? French bread. I'm really on this.
We got it wrong, so we'll just...
Show us a picture of French bread. We need pictures to play this game. We're visual people.
Oh, that's a French.
But I feel like French people just call it a beret.
But I think that's what they're saying.
Oh, yeah.
So French.
Okay, guys. Oh, God.
We're enough of them in the show. What are we thinking? You're the music person.
I think instruments were made a long time ago. And in France,
let's go.
That's where the French horn
French.
Came from. French. Twist. German. Fine.
I mean, it's closer to France.
Oh, that sounds so good right now.
I know. French toast.
Toast. That's got to be an American recipe. Or that's got to be.
I feel like it was fabricated for America.
I actually don't think I've ever had French toast in France.
In France. Yeah, let's go with that.
Twist.
Yes. I think that's probably a French thing.
Yeah. If it's like the beautiful double doors,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I think French.
Say correct.
Oh, French press coffee.
Coffee?
Well, yeah, I know. But like it's called French press.
I feel like
that's something that actually probably is like...
The machinery
is French.
Otherwise,
what would be called French press? If it was, it could just be like press.
This is all breakfast stuff. I'm really making me want breakfast.
Oh my God,
now.
Hilarious. I don't know. I think
the contraption of a French press feels French too.
Okay, so let's go with French.
Oh man, my husband's gonna
be like, how did you not know the coffee
question? Sorry, Charlie. This is a twist in itself. This is a trick question.
No, but maybe it's actually French because we're like, what?
A camera phone as in an iPhone? As in any phone with a camera on it? The French made that up. If they did, I'm shook. It has to be French because they don't have the word French. They're trying to trick us.
Okay, so let's go with... Let's go with...
Okay. You know what, camera phone? French.
Yes! I think French.
American, fine. American's classy. Do eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
American. Twist.
Yes.
Confidence. See, instincts.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pop Sugar.
We hope you love season 2 of Emily in Paris.